Can you hear the sound of the water boiling? The steam gushing?
I see it.
Can you hear the water boiling? Can you hear the water boiling?
No, I can only see it.
Tup, 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 tup. See the bubbles?
I see it.
Hear the sound?
That's what I mean.
There are a lot of calcium deposits here too, as well as iron. It's very interesting.
Yeah, this is the mud pot. These are the most rare of the thermal features, so
okay.
This is pretty unusual. Even in Yellowstone, there's very few of these mud pots like this.
Okay, and there's another big one over there, is it?
Yeah, there's one more geyser over there. The fountain geyser is here, but it's done erupting, so.
That's the one we saw from a distance.
Yeah, but it's finished.
And that won't be erupting for a long time?
For several hours at least.
Okay.
Yeah. It goes once or twice a day.
Okay.
Each geyser has a little different eruption cycle.